easy to you right now. The 15th caller at 591-3045. I've got a pair of tickets to see James Taylor and Emmy Lou Harris in concert on Friday, July 18th in the WLS, 7-Up Summer of Stars, Washington Park.
We've got a winner!
His name is Rick Rebicki of Chicago, and Rick won a pair of tickets to see James Taylor and Emily Harris July 18th. Don't forget tonight, it's Joan Baez, Hoyt Axton, Arlo Guthrie, Washington Park, and Homewood. WLS, where you can win a piece of our $75,000 fleet coming soon. The single most important thing you can do to make your lawn and garden thrive is to give it the water it needs. So it stands to reason your most important garden tool is the garden hose. And that makes it worth your while to see True Value Hardware Store's wide selection of True Test hose. For instance, True Value Hardware Stores have a True Test 60-foot nylon reinforced vinyl hose made to meet the day-in, day-out wear and tear, providing water for your lawn and garden. Stays strong and flexible in all weather and won't burst, even if it's shut off at the nozzle. The solid brass couplings can't rust. Its inside diameter is 5/8, not 1/2 inch. It's 60, not the usual 50 feet long. And that extra 10 feet can save you the expense of buying an extra hose to reach the distant parts of your yard. True Test 60-foot nylon reinforced vinyl hose, $8.99. This most important of garden tools is just one of the many values that you are participating in True Value Hardware Store. Last night, was it on a bed that provided perfect support by conforming to the shape of your body? Was it a thermostatically controlled bed which kept you warm in February, is going to keep you cool in August? No doubt you slept on a waterbed from Undercurrents. Their sale price now at $99.95, including water mattress, walnut stained frame, safety liner, and heater. And you can take your choice of king, queen, double, twin bed sizes, all for the same price. Undercurrents in Lombard at 741 East Roosevelt Road, Chicago, north of the Loop at Grand and LaSalle. Also in Mount Prospect in Oak Lawn. If you're out of Chicago, send a stamped, self-addressed envelope to Undercurrents at 515 North LaSalle, Chicago, 60610. They'll send you a free color brochure and a price list. Make every night a good night with a waterbed from Undercurrents. Daniel's asking you to help kids of poverty around the world support Project Concerns Walk for Mankind. For info on how you can do that, call him up at 968-9454. Another touch tone in a few minutes. James Taylor, Emmy Lou Harrison concert Friday the 18th. 15th caller, 591-3045 is going to win them.
She comes down Yellow Mountain on a dark flat land she rides on a pony she named Wildfire. We'll be riding wild.
She lives in Chicago. She won a pair of tickets to see James Taylor, Emmy Lou Harris, July 18th. Don't forget, tonight it's Joan Baez, Hoyt Axton, Arlo Guthrie at Washington Park and Homewood. It's going to be cloudy today. Chance of storms. Daytime high is 73, 57 right now.
Somewhere in a pretty cabinet. she says, just like Marie Antoinette, a building remedy for Chris Job and Kennedy. At a time of an imitation, you can't take it. Caviar, cigarettes, well-versed in etiquette, extraordinarily nice. She's a killer queen.
WLS Music Radio giving away sailboats to some of the people who say they listen to WLS. There are many fine quality stereo hi-fi components in the market today, but the experts say none's really better than Pioneer. Playback features it, and Pioneer offers a wide range of stereo FM-AM receivers to satisfy your needs. One of the new models, SX434, is a good example. It's designed for those who insist on low distortion, but who feel that paying for power they don't need is wasteful. Pioneer SX434 has more than enough power, yet it's priced to appeal to budget-conscious music lovers. Playback considers it one of the year's best buys. Check it out for yourself. Summer's here, and the time is right for rolling down the highway. Norm is ready for you. He's got the greatest selection of vans, sportsmen's trick vans, and pickups this side of Detroit. Good old 3300 West Grand in Chicago is where they're available. Also, 935 West Dundee Road, Buffalo Grove. Cash back is back at Grand Spalding. $300 back on Coronets and Monacos. Two back on Dart, sportsmen's vans, and pickups. Never a shortage. 1,200 rebate vehicles in stock and ready to roll. So if you're hitting the road or cruising through town, check out the summer sell-a-thon at Mr. Norm's Grand Spalding Dodge.
WLS.
Mayor Daley's Neighborhood Summer Program is offering free Yoga Today lessons at 13 Park District field houses. Check that out.
Love will keep us together.
WLS reminds you the Illinois Right to Life Hotline keeps you up to date on current issues. The hotline number is 922-1920. WLS says a lot for Chicago. Best music all summer long.
WLS Chicago.
Anyone should ask what radio station you listen to. Say Yvonne Daniels. Don't you say Yvonne Daniels. You just say WLS. That way you can join the winners. All I've got to give you is my love from now till 6.
I remember all my life.
Tones this hour, giving away tickets to see James Taylor and Emmy Lou Harris in concert on Friday the 18th.
Anytime, any day, you can hear the people say that love is blind. Well, I don't know, but I say love is kind. Tragic world, but he won't mind. He's in
people will find a way to go no matter what the man says.
WLS Music Radio, where a $75,000 fleet is on its way, and you could be a winner.
89 WLS.
Now, True Value Hardware Stores offer you a traditional workshop tool in a very new kind of design. It's the Stanley Mini Hacksaw. Hand tools like hammers and saws aren't like automobiles. They don't change much from year to year. And when they do, it's only because a new design can do the job a whole lot better. Now that's the idea behind the Stanley Mini Hacksaw. So pay a visit to your True Value Hardware store and take a look. You'll see that the Stanley Mini Hacksaw can do everything a regular hacksaw can and more. And that's because its frame doesn't extend all the way to the end of the blade. So the tip of the blade is free to work in places where a regular hacksaw just won't fit. And it means that the Stanley Mini Hacksaw can use parts of old broken hacksaw blades as well as new whole blades. It's a new design to do the job a lot better. It's the Stanley Mini Hacksaw. It's just $1.88. Just one of the values you find at your participating True Value Hardware store near your home.
If someone asks what radio station you listen to, say WLS Music Radio, and you could win a complete stereo sound system, camping equipment, a French-made 10-speed bicycle, or something just as nice. Send us a postcard with your name, address, and phone number, and the name, address, and phone numbers of two of your friends. Our address is WLS Chicago 60601. Be sure to include your business phone number, too. Say you listen to WLS, and you could join the winners.
If you need a job with a future, why not give the Air Force a call? The number is 353-5150.